Yeah. I thought maybe I could just stick something over the neck of that and then put something up there. Kiln of 2 fires, one in each farmer, which will then be used to dry the kiln out overnight. And, well, the answer which my wall comes apart, we take it out again.
It's bent in time, it's in the wall.
That's where they're igniting the Bickley as well.
It's a little bit wet. Yeah, right. Kill a psychotic
What happens when you give him a drink or two?
Just the one.
Kind of middle-aged crisis type behaviour.
Look at him whizzing out that turn. When he accelerated that turn. Now stop. Grieve.
Keep down the main road.
The head, this was fired from wet, basically. Whoever owns that can appreciate it.
Oh, it may have lost its lid.
This is the Roman... What do we take? That's in two or three pieces. What's in the hole?
Some pots.
No, but pots. They scorched us. See if it's hot pots. And there's a poor little vinegar and they'll end up passing the stain over it. I can never be bothered with decent shoes for doing this. Right, if I try and jack this thing up...
You need some more strong heel gloves, too.
They will want this. I think I'm going to have to go and talk to the doctor about it. No, the top will just come off if you do that.
No, I'm not going to do that. There you get it.
Up. Ah, no.
Get
buffed.
There we are.
Just leave it there
somewhere.
I don't think you'll find the row won't pass that down. Just hold it there for a
while. Around the special side, it's your pocket.
The wheelbarrow, isn't it?
The wheelbarrow? Oh, no, I didn't find the wheelbarrow.
Quite warm, yes, but...